Check. Y'all everybody move the fuck up. We're down pressing. How's everybody doing? Fuck yeah. It's been almost 2 years since we played a show. We're happy to be back. I want to welcome back to the stage our original bass player, Russ, joining us for the first time in like 8 years or something. So yeah, we're happy to have him back. We put out a new record, perfectly timed, about a month and a half before COVID. So we never really got to play any songs from it. We did 2 shows after it came out, and that was pretty much it. So we're gonna play a bunch of new shit off that one tonight. I hope that's okay with you guys. The record's called Long Goodbye. This is the title track. If you know this shit, help me out. Shit in perspective for a lot of people. You know, you kind of start thinking about what you like and what you don't like about your life. And you know, we've been a band for kind of a long time now. It's like 16 years or something like that. And this is still who I am. This is still what I'm all about. We're still here just making music that we want to hear. No fucking trends, no gimmicks, no bullshit. We're just making music that we want to hear. We're gonna do some more new shit. This is a fast one. It's called Two Stood Last.
Do I ever look on this? The beginning can be it. Hold them up to the light. Then don't die up in front. Then stand off in an eight. You want it to be true. I know what you all about. Get back. Worship at the altar of your temple.
Shout out SOS Booking, Nate, X, everyone who's lending a hand today. There's a lot of moving pieces, and we're just happy to be here. I want to give a special shout out to my brothers in Section 8. Shout out Law of Power. We're going to do a couple more. What to do, LA? on your side.
Now I hope you're happy.
dead. Aren't you gone? I just don't go after. Find a way to fuck it.
Thank you very much. Shout out, peace.